Hey, look at this!
What's going on? My name is Alexander Crawford. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're doing another trailer reaction video. It's gonna be Despicable Me 4. They finally made a fourth Despicable Me movie. I'm excited to see it. I can't wait. Illumination is a really great company, a great animation movie company. So I'm just gonna get that trailer started and I'm gonna watch it.
Hello, everybody!
Drew, what's up?
Wait a minute. Three girls, one wife, something is missing.
This guy.
Oh, there's my boy. I know you love your dada. Go on, say it. Dada. Dada.
Of course he loves you. He just doesn't show it on his face or with his body language. Right, Brew Jr., come on.
Brew, I need a word with you. Your family's lives are at stake.
What?
Maxi Lubao has escaped from prison.
I'm coming for my revenge, Brew.
We have to get to the safe house.
It has a vending machine.
I love this place.
Look up!
Minions.
The most important part of a heist is being aware of potential dangers.
I trained myself!
Those minions. Okay, so yeah, I can't wait to see it. Can't wait to see the fourth movie of the Despicable Me. I remember the last three Despicable Me movies, like the very first Despicable Me, then Despicable Me 2, and Despicable Me 3. Yep. I gotta admit, I've always been like a Despicable Me fan ever since I watched the first one. I mean, I remember the very first one in 2010 when it got first released. And it was pretty good. I loved it. It was the best. It was funny. It was hilarious. And it was cute and happy and sad. It's amazing. It's a really, really amazing movie. Yeah. Good movie. Good company. Good animation. Good everything. Mm-hmm. So I just got back from program. Also, I got back from my haircut. I see you. I guess some of you noticed I got a haircut, so that's good. I also shaved my face. Yep. So just got a cool shave and a cool haircut, and I see you notice I have a mustache. Yep, I have a mustache right here, a little mustache. So I've been doing good. I've been going to program usual. I know I say that many times, but that's all I ever done. And I've been hanging out with my real dad during the weekend. Yeah, fun weekend. Okay, and thank you guys for watching this trailer reaction video. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe for more videos. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Wow! Let's do that again!
No! Don't! No!